Hollywood, they didn't want us or something. They wanted to be like entertained, see? That's what's different. Chuck and Slide was more like education, you know what I'm saying? They was educating people, not entertaining. Hoofing and rhythm tap is like music. You know what I'm saying? If you can do an 8-bar phrase with your feet and another person, not a dancer, can understand like what you just did, you hit. You know what I'm saying? You expressed yourself. You made a statement. See, hoofing is dancing from your waist down. You know what I'm saying? People think tap dancing is all like arms and legs and all this big old smile. Nah, it's raw and it's real and it's rhythm. It's us and it's ours. Jimmy Slide, all right, Jimmy Slide, along with like Chaney and Chuck, all those other guys, they was like holding it down. You know what I'm saying? As far as hoofing. I'm more like Chaney. I'm more like on the Chaney side. I like to hit like loud and strong and hitting. Chaney was like a monster. He hit the floor until he just out of breath. Chuck Green. Chuck's dancing, his dance was like kind of slow. Every tap was clean, you know what I'm saying? You hear every tap. And he was just like on the slow type, smooth type. Slow type, smooth type. Slow type, smooth type. Slow type, smooth type. Buster Brown was known well, you know what I'm saying? All the dancers was known for like doing a song, but Buster Brown, his song was like cute. Buster, he made his loop with like the copacetics and with like the hoofers. And he was like a real showman. He would come with like jokes, you know what I'm saying, for the audience. Then he could like also hit. His hitting style was on the light side. He wasn't like a heavy hitter or nothing like that. He was like light, crisp, you know what I'm saying, clean. Slide would be somebody you could like go to and he'll just have the answer. Slide is like our grandparents, you know what I'm saying, just mad wisdom. When I'm in the room with Slide, I'll be working on the step. He wouldn't tell me like, you know what I'm saying, all right, go ahead, go work on it. And he'd give me this look. Another thing about Slide, his style was just mad smooth. And Slide could hit like hard, and he could do all the other styles. But you know what I'm saying, Slide, yo, when he get on the floor, it's just like butter being sprayed. Just too smooth. Chaney taught me like to be just to be open, to be free with myself. Chaney taught me how to do things like if the step ain't right, hit it. Go work on it. Chaney, he would tell me like bring the noise with it. I did Black and Blue in Paris over there with like Slide, Chuck, Ralph Brown. I was like 12, maybe 13. Anyway, my style was changing. I just like started doing Chaney. I started doing Slide, you know what I'm saying? I started doing all their steps and like their steps started just like changing my style. I had like lost all the like big wings and all like, I just started like hitting, reaching for rhythms. Reaching for different tones in my taps. Making music. I was like finding out, you know what I'm saying, this is that, all music. I would say like around 2-3 years ago is when I first started like really hitting. I never did go back to like flap, shuffle step. Then there was nothing there for me since I was like 13. That's not even tap dancing. It's like, now that I know what hoofing is, I don't see how people would want to see that old school or like old style of tap dancing when they know there's some hitting going on over here. Bring the noise with it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it.